On the 31st of December 2003, I received the devastating news that my mother had passed away. I went through some very awkward phases, and I remember especially at this time of year, I would get very sad, and I wouldn't want to celebrate Mother's Day because to me, it felt a little bit unfair that everybody else got to celebrate their mother, except me. It's difficult to carry on, but I think it's important. And I found that the older you get, the more you realize that it's okay. It's okay to celebrate the memory of someone that you hold dear, to celebrate the good times, to think about what it is that you can do to feel better about yourself at this time of the year. And so on this very special time of year, I want to say to those of you who have lost your mothers that you're not alone, that it's okay. And it's okay to carry on, more especially, that look around you. Look at all of the people that have come in to carry on what your mother started, and celebrate them too. Stepmoms, aunts, grandmothers, even the single dads who know how to play with Barbies. Thank you for all of your support, all of your wisdom, all of your knowledge. And on this Mother's Day, let us not only celebrate the memory of our mothers, but celebrate those around us who continue what our mothers started. Happy Mother's Day.